Opposition leader Kamal Prasad Bisesa says the PNM has failed the workers of Trinidad and Tobago. In her Labor Day message, Mrs. Prasad Bisesa said the Rowley administration has been one of the worst for this country's workers, with more than 100,000 jobs lost. She said workers feel hopeless because the PNM government has failed to deliver on their election promises and has weakened the trade union movement. The opposition leader charged that the government has spent recklessly, mismanaged the economy, and has failed to create a viable plan to restart the economy after COVID-19. Mrs. Prasad Bisesa said a UNC government would create 50,000 new sustainable jobs and create an enabling environment for the trade union movement.